Good on his word. Leave the scraps to the dogs.